I know, but look, let me run a few names by you, Rich. Oh, look, just excuse me for a second, will you? It's Mr. Packer. Hello. I'm here with Richie now, Kerry, and we were just,
What the fuck do you think I'm ringing for? What's yeah. you said about staying another year?
Well, we were just, discussing that, very thing when you called.
Wait, give
me a second. Sure.
See your million, and I'll raise you two. What's he saying?
Well, Kerry, Richie's still keen to give it away at the end of this season, and, No, I know, Kerry, but I'm still working on... Okay.
Well, there's your 2 million, and I'll have your 10 million. Right, get on.
You right? Look, Kerry, he says he just doesn't think his heart will be in it anymore.
Oh, Dad, Christ, we'll get him a new fucking heart. Tell him Nick will give him one.
Right. Well, I'll certainly try to...
Just fucking fix it.
Yes. Yes, okay... Kerry, yes, no, look, I'll give Richie your best. And dinner tonight, love to. 8 o'clock? Lovely, lovely. See you then. Bye. Kerry sends his best to you, Rich.
Ah, give him my regards, will you?
Yes, I will. I'll be dining with him tonight, so I'll certainly do that.
Please do.
Look, Richie... look, Kerry, just let me explain what... Well, it was good. We had a good lunch. We talked about...
Is he staying another season or not?
Well, no, he didn't say that.
It wasn't a good lunch at all, was it, numbnuts?
No, well, no, I suppose not.
So far, you've had a free lunch and you failed to deliver.
But, Kerry, I'm trying to...
Did you give a fuck about my cricket?
Well, hey, of course I do.
Don't you care that I always get what I want?
Yes, I do, Kerry.
I want better, ask what?
Yes, I know, and obviously I'll... Keep trying, Kerry. Meanwhile, we are getting a good response with the audition tapes for Richie's job. There have been dozens.
What a fucking surprise, eh, son? Only the best fucking job going in sports broadcasting. Gee, yeah, why would it be yeah. so popular?
Yes, I know. Anyway, there are some bloody good ones, Kerry. I'm sure you'll agree. Some shockers, too, but I'll get the best ones as they come in and send them over to you. And
Send them all over.
Oh, but... Kerry, really, you don't want to have to sit through...
Listen, bum breath, I've got an idea. You wouldn't know about them. I want to see every fucking audition tape that comes in.
Yes,
you understand me?
Certainly, Kerry. I'll have copies made of all of those and... Oh, shit, poop, bugger, bum. I hate this job sometimes. It's good morning, Kerry. It's David.
What are you ringing me on Saturday for, suckhole?
Yes, I'm sorry to disturb you at home, but I just wanted to let you know that I've organised...
Yeah, next race in Melbourne. Give me number 4 500,000 each way. Nah, fuck it, a million on the nose. Yeah, righto. What were you saying?
Yes, sir, Kerry, I was just confirming that I've organised for those fellas to get some time in the commentary box at the Wacker tomorrow. Ray Warren, Daryl Eastlake, and Max, Mike Walker.
Good. Did Benno have the shits?
Well, to be honest, I've been avoiding Richie's calls.
So when are you and these other pricks supposed to be voting for a new skipper?
Well, the commentary team selection pricks are up the committee, is meeting next Tuesday, and during that meeting we'll hold a secret ballot.
I want to talk to those fucking Einsteins on the selection panel before they vote.
Kerry, what would be the reason for...
Dick Brain, I told you before, I've got an idea.
Right.
Now you tell those wankers I'll be there. I've got a proposition for them.
All right, Kerry, I'll let them know to expect you on Tuesday. Shit, poor bugger bum. I hate this bloody job. Sometimes. Kerry, it's David. It worked. Richie's staying on for another year.
Good.
Just brilliant, Kerry. Really, I mean, congratulations. One of your best. You've outdone yourself. I mean, it was a very risky...
What are you crapping on about, sir?
I was just saying that, you know, banking on Ritchie changing his mind if Eastlake and Walker got the captain's job, it was an incredible gamble.
Yeah, well, we all know how much I fucking hate doing that.
Yes. But Ritchie did say just one more year, though, Kerry. He did say this is definitely his final dig.
Well, fuck, Knuckle, that gives you one whole year to come up with a new idea to make him stay on.
Yeah.
Hey, that'd be the first for you, son. Wouldn't
I don't think that's quite fair, Kerry. I fucking hate this job sometimes.